I am at Smart Home Expo 2019, and I have Mr. Aloknath Day, who is the Corporate Vice President, Samsung Electronics. Sir, you're talking about smart homes. So what exactly are the smart homes? Is it for real?
Yes, smart home, obviously, it talks about, you know, two parts of it. There is a physical part, living part of it, with the garden, with the electricity and everything. But we are bringing the intelligence into this smart home. You can have all these devices. These days, a lot of intelligent devices that are coming, whether it is a big TV, fridge, or you have a mobile or the, you know, your smart watch. And you can have many sensors. So all these are getting connected and giving you a service, whether it is a video experience, whether it is a lighting experience, movie experience, entertainment. That's about it in the home. And how do you connect those devices? You can directly connect to our cloud called SmartThings. You can go through an hub and connect, or you can have a cloud-to-cloud connections so that you can get all these services.
And also, there is this perception about whether the smart homes are for real. And also, Indians also all look at the European markets or the American markets saying that it's not for Indians, it's not real. How real it could be in terms of costing and also the availability of technology?
Yes, there are. It can be very real. It may take a bit more time to mature, and because it's a vast topic in that sense. But what you see is these devices, cheaper devices, are coming, and they could be connected. We have to make sure they're interoperable, they're secure enough, you can have an easy onboarding. That's very, very important, but it's going to be real. This year in India, 2019, $3 billion plus revenues have been earned in the smart home segments. And we see a 23% projections of next 4 years growth. Many of the unsold inventories of the builders can be equipped well with the smart home intelligent gadgets. So I think it's very, very real. We just need to be patient and make things happen.
And also about Samsung in particular. And I see a lot of work is been done in the smart automation and all. And also you have an app also. Tell me about a few things about what Samsung is doing it, as far as smart homes are concerned.
So it's very simple. You have all these digital appliances at home that you buy even otherwise. They're becoming intelligent. There is a connectivity layer. And what we do is we add some kind of services. So you have a smart things app in the phone, in some of the other devices that could also be seen over time. And then you operate through this. Each of the rooms could be monitored separately. If you have many devices, you can group them. And then you can define some kind of modes, going out mode. So that means this light should be switched off, balcony light could be turned on, door should be locked, movie. You know, if you know the sun directions, you can change the curtain, you can change the light, and you get into a movie, romantic movie mode. So it is quite real, but people have to be patient and learn a little bit of how to handle technology. They don't need to learn technology, but they don't need to know how do you handle these and not get so impatient in the early days when you connect and few things don't work. Everything takes time.
So be patient.
Yeah, so look out for Samsung and look out for Mr. Alok Day. He's done a lot of work on that. And thank you, sir. Thank you for speaking for Smart Sustain. And we will keep track on all the developments from you, sir. Thank you, sir. Thank you.